everyone, it's me, FarZen. Hey, I'm a little late at making videos. Well, you know, there was this lost puppy, and it's been like running around, I guess, like our neighborhood, like miles and miles of our neighborhood. But anyhow, my mommy has been going out with Taboo to try to get this puppy back. So that's why, you know, I haven't been making videos, because Mommy and Taboo has been out working. Well, today is the bestest news ever. She came back and she said they caught that dog. Yep, it was an 8-month-old German Shepherd puppy. And anyhow, I'm so happy that puppy is safe now, and my mommy doesn't have to worry about it. So we're going to go and sit in front of the fireplace. Well, I might not get that close. I mean, Farouk, he's really happy that Mommy's going to go sit in front of the fireplace. And Tico, he keeps telling Mommy, Ma, it's hot. Ma, it's hot. But anyhow, I might have to cuddle up with Mommy, too. She's just sitting in front of the fireplace. She keeps saying her nose is cold. But anyhow, I just wanted to let you guys know. That's why I'm a little late. Anyhow, I love you guys. It is the bestest day ever. I love when my mommy can bring dogs back home. And this puppy, it was lost since January 22nd. Can you believe it? I don't know what I would do without my mommy. I think I'd be really, really scared. I bet that puppy is so happy that she's safe now. And I love all you guys. Make sure you keep your dogs and your puppies safe. Make sure they have a collar on. Make sure they have tags on. Make sure those tags have the right information, like phone number and stuff. And also, it's not a bad idea to microchip your dog. Anyhow, I love all you guys. I'm going to cuddle Mommy. Me, FarZen.